The funeral of singer Whitney Houston is likely to be held in a stadium in her hometown, such as the outpouring of grief. Her body was released to her family today as more details about her death emerged.
In death, as in life, the media followed Whitney Houston today as her body was taken from the LA coroner's office and put on a private jet to her hometown of Newark, New Jersey. She'll be farewelled there at a funeral on Friday. An autopsy was performed yesterday.
There will be no cause of death at this time because it is pending toxicology, and that could take up to 6 to 8 weeks.
Whitney's aunt, Mary Jones, is the one who found the singer in the bathtub of her hotel room and tried desperately to revive her.
Miss Houston's body was pulled from the bathtub, and when first responders arrived on scene, she was unconscious and unresponsive.
The TMZ website obtained photos from inside the room, one showing a room service trolley with alcohol and another showing the floor of the bathroom. It's increased speculation the star might have died after mixing prescription drugs with alcohol.
Unlike other things that may produce pain and discomfiture, leading you to cry, to scream out, to rush to the hospital, to be taken to the hospital. No, these are very quiet, placid, silent deaths.
Whitney's ex-husband, Bobby Brown, was mobbed by media as he returned to Los Angeles to be with their 18-year-old daughter, Bobby Christina. Among those placing flowers outside the Beverly Hilton Hotel, Paul McCartney, the former Beatle, today just another fan in mourning. Angela Bishop, 10 News.